First letter is letter D, but it is a capital D. So you are going to write a small D like that. Is it okay? You go to the next letter. Which letter is this one? It is capital I. Good. So we are going to write this capital I as a small letter. Is it okay? So you write a stick and a dot. That is small y. What is the next letter? It is letter V. It is letter V, but it is a capital V. So we are going to write a small V like that. Are you seeing? What is the next letter?